Number 1. Legapi. So good was our experience the last time that my wife and I went back for the 19.50 euro set lunch. No choice, but menu is on display outside. We started with a feta and chorizo salad. I thought it would be boring. Far from it, I cleaned every drop of the place with the excellent bread provided. The main course was a slightly oriental spiced pork cut, a bit like a flattened fillet. Number 2. Angolo l'Italia. Authentic Italian dishes. Family owned, nice ambience, especially with the waiters running up and down the stairs to the kitchen. Good food, plenty of choice. But if you want pizza, you'll need to go to the pizzeria in the same street, apparently from the same owners. I recommend to make a reservation. Number 3. L.A. Ruelle. We had one evening in Angoulême and the reception at the Mercure Hotel suggested La Ruelle when we asked for fine dining. We arrived at the beginning of the dinner hour, 7:30 p.m., and chose the six-plate tasting menu, with the accompanying wines. The aperitif was a KIR sparkling white wine with four small bites. Number 4. Au Jardin du. We went, unusually having looked on TripAdvisor before deciding. Positive reviews may have raised our expectations. Whatever, they were not met. Food very average, service poor, price not proportionate. Overall disappointment. This was the absolutely perfect place to introduce my husband to his first French meal. Magnifique. Number 5. Domaine du. Who would know such a splendid restaurant nestles next to a lake surrounded by superb lush green hills just 2 miles from the center Angoulême. We dined on a terrace overlooking the lake, shaded from the bright spring sun. Champagne aperitifs, great food, and unhurried service. A day to cherish. Number 6. Sushi H. We did not know that it was a Japanese-style restaurant. The restaurant has a good, stylish and clean interior. There is enough choice on the menu. We had some different Japanese-style dishes and all of them were very nice. The price is very good for the quality which they served. Very well located in the center of Angoulême. Number 7. Santa Fe. Delicious, refreshing, beautiful, attentive and thoughtful. There is no Japanese food at this creperie, but everything is truly Japanese at heart. I miss Japan very much, where eating out is not only good, rather balanced and healthy, but also affordable by far. Finally, I found it at Chez Koji at Santa Fe. Number 8. Bistro Saint André. We booked for lunch on a Saturday afternoon, which happened to be my birthday. We were seated outside facing the beautiful church. We had the lunch menu, which was very reasonably priced. The appetizer was a goat cheese panna cotta, which was incredible. The main course was a house-made lasagna, which was terrific, well seasoned and tri-sauce was excellent. Number 9. Lou Chergi. Had a fabulous tagine for lunch, patron very friendly and offered us free mint tea at the end of our meal. Very reasonable and enjoyable. Have eaten here before and will do again. Service was excellent and all the waiting staff were more than happy to rescue me from getting bogged down in my bad French. Number 10. L.A. Buell Gourmand. Never been here before, but after all the good reviews, thought we'd try it. Not disappointed at all. Limited menu of only about 3 starters and 3 mains, but cater for most tastes including vegetarian. The mozzarella charcuterie starter was really good and our veal mains was excellent. Good desserts too, and a very good choice of wines. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.